Good morning, everybody. It's Lair. Welcome to our auction, 2002 Blackwood. I had someone reach out to me last night, got an email asking me if the CD changer works, if the tape deck works, if all the audio functions work. They had never had an experience with the CD changer, so I thought to myself, well, maybe somebody else had the same question, so thought we'd do a little video here. There's our radio, our entertainment system. We'll pop it on. There's our FM channel. Let me turn that down a little bit. Now, to do the CD, you remove the cartridge from the changer in the center console. The little gray button is the eject button. And then to load your CDs, I already have a few loaded, but to load them, you slide out the tray and then put a CD into the individual tray. There's six trays inside here. And then you insert the cartridge into the changer. You just press it in, takes it in by itself, close the door. You will hear it load. You'll hear the discs load. You probably can't hear it on the video, but they'll load. And then just come back over to your head unit. Now, before we do that, I'll give you here's a cassette tape. What do we have? We got Dean Martin and Jackie Gleason Christmas. It's the best I could come up with on short notice. And for the tape, just put it in and, she'll load and she'll start playing. And we have, there we got Dino. Baby, it's cold outside, so I guess we have a little Christmas in July going on. Great song, great singer. The king of cool right there, everybody. Okay, for the CD player, you see the CD button right here. You'll press that. The screen will change. It'll show you CD 1, track 1. Now it takes a little bit. You know, the track has to load. Give us a little. Forget what we have here. I think you can hear that. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the star of our show, direct from the bar, Martin.
And if you haven't picked up on it yet, I'm a little bit of a Dino fan. Okay, now, that's CD number one. It would be the tune button. I think it is. Let me work with you here. Work with me. Oh, yeah. Now, there's CD two. The tune button gets you to, it will load. Give it a chance. And then there comes, disc number two. That's a little bit of Frank, old school Frank, from when he was with the Tommy Dorsey band. I'll go to CD three. Like I said, I only have the four of them in there. And it should start to... And there we go. That's a little more Frank from way, way back in the day. And I'll do the last one for you. This will be CD 4. I don't have 6 CDs. And it will load. You see the way it changes to let you know it's ready to go. And there's that. And this is... to scroll through each song, you would just hit the seek button. You see the way it changed to number 2? There's number 2 right there. And all your, obviously, everything else is real self-explanatory, you know, your bass and treble and all that, your RDS, that's your info for your radio and everything, your presets down the bottom, AM, FM, mute, and all that, and you can also control it from over here on the steering wheel. You have volume buttons. See the way that steering wheel, the volume goes up using the steering wheel. right? Up, and then back down. We can bring it down. And as long as we're here, you see there's also a button for the temp and the fan. That's down in here. Let me change that. Oh, let's change that. See the temp going up? Temp goes up.
When you're drinking, the
show. Take it down to 60, and then the fan. There's no LED for it, but you can hear the fan kicking up. Can you hear that? There's the fan kicking up. I'll drop it back down. Let me knock Dino down a little bit here. And there you hear it. You hear the fan going back down. So there you have it, folks. I think that explains everything. If you have any other questions, feel free to give me a holler. We have a day to go. Really an exceptional pickup truck right here, the Blackwood. I know as a few of you have noted, and I'll throw my line in there again. I think right now this is one of the best buys on the collector automobile market that you can find. Thank you very much for everyone who has stopped by to take a look, who has viewed the listing, put it in their watch list, and especially those that have bid. So have a great day today, everybody. We'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye now.